5-second rule. And before you ask, I'm not talking about the 5-second rule that you're probably thinking of. The rule I am pondering upon is very different. You see, I live in Vlacaria, a territory known for its fierceness and lack of mercy in battle. My father was the commander of the Vlacaria force for years and was next in line for leadership of the entire herd. However, a mysterious horse had arrived from an unknown territory and persuaded the lead stallion to make him the heir to being the leader of the herd. Not 2 days later, our dear leader Solomon was found dead on the bank of the river. Everyone in the herd wondered how he had died, and several detectives were sent to investigate, but the mysterious stallion sent them away and assured that it was not important, telling the whole herd that they needed to focus on new war strategies. My father was still curious, very curious. He had known that he was next in line for rule, but he had wondered why Balthazar was now leader. He wondered why he had dismissed the investigators when they tried to identify the cause of death of Solomon. He wondered why the stallion was even here, but all the answers would come soon. In fact, a little sooner than my father had expected. Father, are you feeling well? You seem to be concerned.
Your predictions are unfortunately correct, my child. I have a strange sense that something bad is going to happen soon. Very soon.
Knock my brother unconscious. You will pay for this.
Make me. I'm your leader. You can't force me to do a thing.
You won't be our leader for long. I challenge you to a fight for leadership of the Vlacarians.
Balthazar, Lazarus, I don't think this is a wise idea.
I do not need your opinion, Hugo. I need you to do your job.
We are gathered here today to determine the leader of the herd. Lazarus has challenged our current leader, Balthazar. Here are the rules. I want a clean fight, no name-calling. No weapons of any kind will be used in this combat. We will be using the 5-second rule. Winner gets leadership of the Vlacarians and a secret prize determined by the stallions. Please tell each other your prizes.
Mama, what are they doing?
My sweet Eliza, they are about to fight for leadership.
Will Papa win, Mama?
Of course he will. He's the commander of the force. Balthazar doesn't stand a chance.
Time out.
Oh, Father, you need to step down. You're bleeding.
I know, but I can't let you down.
What do you mean?
Lazarus, it's time to continue.
Wait, Hugo said no weapons.
Lazarus, have you forgotten? After the first time out is called, weapons are allowed when the fighting resumes.
Take mine.
Five. No,
Father, get up, please.
Three.
No, don't go. 2, 1. You're finished. No, it can't be.
I'm sorry, but it's the rules.
No, please stay with me. Azariah, let me go. What did you do?
I won. Your father shouldn't have been naive enough to drop his weapon. You really think he would have made a good leader?
Anyone would make a better leader than you.
We are going to have some new rules around here. First things first, nobody will get to recommend any new rules. Second, everyone will do what I say without question. If you refuse to complete the task, or if you question me, you will be forced to leave. Now, by the rules of combat, I believe that it is time to claim my prize.
Balthazar, what are you doing?
Allow me to elaborate.
You see, when Lazarus and I were determining prizes, I said that if I won, I would receive his family.
No, it can't be. Mama, what's happening?
Nothing, sweetie, just come with me.
Come, Azariah.
No,
if you don't, you will be forced to leave.
Azariah, please.
No, I won't stay. Mother, you have to come with me.
You won't survive out there.
Just watch me.
The 5-second rule ripped my life to shreds, alone, away from home, betrayed. I would never be the same. But why let this bring me down? Why don't we build up from it? Prove to everyone I'm not who they think I am. I'm much stronger than that, and they'll never see me come.